I've just purchased a fabulous piece of artwork from Gemma here called Cherries 3, and I'm just going to hear about how it was actually made.
So it's hand-drawn and digitally printed onto fabric and then hand-embroidered.
And how long does that take to do?
For this piece, probably about a week in total.
And you've also done all the illustrations for this great picnic book.
Fantastic.
Yeah, all the illustrations I then transformed into fabric pieces.
Thanks a lot.